35% as a decimal. We can rewrite 35% as 35 times 1/100. Percent means 1/100. Now multiply the top number 35 times 135 divided by 100. Look, 100,000, these are called power of 10. So count the number of zeros. Here number of zeros is 2, so decimal point will move from right to left 2 digit. Since this is a whole number, decimal point will appear here, so 1 digit 2 digit. So 0.35 or 0.35, this is the result. We can add here another zero before decimal to mean that this is less than 1.